Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to do something completely different. And as you see by the title, I'm going to be showing you how I plan on my school planner for the month. Since it just started in October, I am deciding to show you what I've got and more stuff to put in. So as you see, I already added a few things, simply because I already added that from like last month. And right now I am just showing you, I'm just going to add it, and I'm adding Halloween. I still don't really know if I made any plans, still thinking about that, but for now I'm just going to write Halloween. Because, you know, we all get excited when it comes to Halloween. And I'm just putting those little marks because I don't need those little blocks. For the next part, I'm just going to be adding now like a few little things from class and stuff to remember when I open this. So as I'm filming this right now, it is day 3, so I'm just adding something from my class. By the way, if you've seen some stuff in another language, it is Portuguese. I am now studying in Portugal, so I will be writing some stuff in English and Portuguese. I don't know why, but yeah. Then Friday, it is bank holiday, so I'm just putting it out of school just to remind me again, because I am pretty forgetful. Adding more things. Okay, so that's how my planner looks for now. There is not a lot of things, but just to show you here, it says special dates on my planner, which I love this little side bit. And here at the side, I'm just gonna add all the dates, test dates, exam dates, homework dates, whatever it is. At the moment, it's just tests that are really important, but like test dates for this month, in case I don't wanna look around. I have it all in a little down the side. And above that, I have like a reminder. You'll see that in a minute. So as you see, reminder, and that's just where I write some stuff. Like for example, preparing for the test that's gonna come first. And then I'm just writing, don't forget to do the group work Portuguese lesson, just to remind me. Although that's in the box, I'm also reminding myself down the side. And that's how it looks on the side. So for the next bit, I'm just showing you my highlighter, and I decided to just highlight some of the important dates which are for the tests that are coming up this month. I don't have a lot of things to like add at the moment, but this is how I started out planning my planner. So that's it, and then for the last day of the month, and since it's Halloween, I'm gonna put that in a different color. And there you go. So that is how my planner looks at the moment. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I will see you guys for the next video. Thank you. I love you, and bye.